Well, we're going to get right into our first performer of the night. It is Martin Vadakara singing A Whole New World from Aladdin right here on M Factor.
Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I'm hoping your eyes take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, through an endless diamond sky. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear. Now I'm in a whole new world. When I'm way up here, it's crystal clear. Now I'm in a whole new world. Now I'm in world with you, sad, indescribable feeling, so feeling
on. Yeah, bring the mic. Come on over here. Great stuff. I need a handshake here. Matt DeLuca, again, nice to see you. So, how are you feeling here after your week two performance? Use your mic, it's all right.
I don't think it was that. Is this mic working?
Yeah, it should.
Oh, okay. I don't know. I felt kind of iffy in some places.
Well, you know what? I think you did great. Let's hear what our judges have to say. Paulie, start us off.
Okay, so like, I thought a different number of things as the performance was going on. So first, I thought it was a little bit low, but I thought that you were trying to get into a groove, and I thought that you found that groove. But I thought that you thought that I thought that we all thought that we couldn't really hear you. So I thought that you really didn't get as into it as you wanted to.
Yeah, I think it was some sort of mic trouble, personally. I just felt like I could.
It's okay, man. You sounded good, though. No downplaying. You know, you got a good shot and moving on to the next round.
Maybe. I don't know.
So keep your spirits high and the mic higher. Right?
Yeah, don't be afraid to lift that mic up a little bit. It is working.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, it's working. Oh, yeah, hopefully it is. Yeah. Allie?
As a person who's never seen Aladdin, and did, like, I know that song, but I don't like know the meat of it. You know, I know the hooks.
Mm.
The hooks are great. Meat. Loved it.
Could be tofu.
Yeah, it could be tofu. It could be soybeans.
Soybeans.
I liked it. Again, you know, I think that you were holding back. You know, I feel like you could have, like, punched me in the gut. Instead, he just, like, kind of, like, slapped me in the face. It's a really weird
little punch like McGregor. Oh.
Worlds, what do we got here?
Oh, man, Worlds, man.
Man, my man, my brother, man. It was really, really hard to hear you. I couldn't really understand some of the words that you were saying in the song. You got a good voice, man. You just project your voice more. Maybe it was a mic issue. Again, you know, this is live TV. Anything can happen live on set. I mean, we just did Hulk TV before this. So, but, you know, brother, man, I'm really disappointed this week. Maybe it was just a mic issue. You could do better, man. Come on, we got to represent brown people all day.
Well,
I still believe in you, though.
Martin, we're going to learn your fate later in the show. Another great performance, as always. We will see you in a little bit.